We have breaking news to begin with out of Morris tonight. I'm Jack Royer. The Morris police chief tells us a 5-year-old child is dead at this hour after finding a handgun over the weekend. The incident happened Sunday night on Triple Creek Lane. Investigators tell us the child passed away early this morning. That case will be presented to the district attorney for review tomorrow morning.